This is my Rode VideoMic go-to, and it's a great mic. But if you want to record two of those mics at the same time, you can't, because in most applications you can only select one device at a time. Luckily, macOS comes with a free and handy audio utility to mix the audio of multiple microphones into a single audio device that you can use for your favorite recording application. In just a few simple steps, you can set up a minimal production studio with two microphones and start recording your podcast without having to invest in advanced devices like the Rodecaster Pro or other audio mixers. If you're running out of USB ports, you can use a high-speed USB-C hub to connect multiple microphones to a single USB port on your Mac. Because most microphones draw power over the USB port, you probably need a USB-powered hub for a reliable connection. Okay, now it's time to add the two microphones as one device on your Mac. We can do so by using the free audio MIDI setup applications that ships with your Mac. You'll find this app in Utilities in the application folder, or search for audio MIDI setup in Spotlight. All audio devices that are connected to your Mac are listed in the side panel, including input and output devices. Some applications also create a virtual audio device, which are software devices that can input or output audio. We're going to create a virtual device that combines two or more audio devices and makes them available as a single input device that you can use in detail to record or stream. Hit the plus and create select aggregated device. Enable drift correction for the microphones that are not set as clock source. If you select the aggregated audio device as your microphone input in detail, will automatically record all microphones as a separate audio channel for your video podcast, and will make a mixdown for the output when you export your video or clips. USB microphones like the Elgato Wave 3, the Rode NT-USB or the Rode NT-USB Mini come with software to install on macOS, which gives you control over the microphone settings and create a virtual audio device with mixed outputs for your microphones. If your microphone does not have any software mixer available for you, or you want to mix different brands of microphones, Audio MIDI Setup on macOS covers the basics to start recording.